He's on morphine, so there's no pain.
Well, that's too bad. Could you excuse us for a minute? Thank you.
Mr. Tennyson, we're here from San Francisco to talk to you about Trudy Monk. Do you remember her?
Car bomb. That's right. A man paid me 2,000 cash to build a bomb. 10 pounds of plastic. Magnesium charge.
How was it detonated?
Cell phone.
Who was it? Who hired you?
I don't know. I only met him one time. Parking garage.
What did he look like?
It was dark. I never saw his face. But I saw his head. He had 6 fingers on his right hand. Freak.
Could you leave us alone for a minute? I'll meet you outside.
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
You were the husband.
I am the husband.
Forgive me.
Forgive you. This is me. Turning off your morphine. And this is Trudy, the woman you killed, turning it back on. Huh?